Hi! Welcome to Dragon's Dogma! Fuck, I need to alt-tab. It's okay. Oh, I hope that doesn't corrupt the save.
We're good!
Ta-da-tai-ho.
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
Follow this road down and we'll come to the Witchwood.
I'm actually kind of, I cannot change it to Japanese, huh? That would have been cool. Although this is obviously supposed to be, not Japanese people. Still would have been cool. Sucks. Whatever. I don't remember how the game goes. Okay, light attack. Yep.
They're armed, master.
Where? Why? Ah! Motherfucker!
I leave the weak foes to you. They're like it.
Guys, don't aggro the other people, please.
Fire! Take my fire!
A woman.
There, just ahead, Master.
Oh, what are you doing?
You came searching for me?
Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you, but I had to come. A witch, if I may find, will you accompany me?
This'll restore a bit of health.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Take care, we're not separated from Kina.
What the fuck is she? Oh.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. I'll heal your wounds.
What's this? There's no way forward save crossing here. I feel familiar with this area now. The shallow that you fall.
Take care, you aren't soaked in water! Take care not to lose your way.
Don't lose your way.
No longer. No thick.
In your mind, we have to be as one. Don't be afraid, my sweetheart. Look like Moonglow. Nope.
It's been an age since the witch was another one? That's almost dead. Isn't it?
By stealing the life of others. What's that?
Where I came from?
No! Don't hold the advantage!
A goblin!
have triumphed.
Did it!
I'll heal your wounds. This is no natural fall.
Wolves hunt in packs!
In packs.
Where I just fucking came from. Yeah, this area is ass.
This danger, this pond feels quite comfortable here.
Be ready, it comes.
That's what she said. Where the fuck is Kina? He's getting murked.
Oh, you're right, Master.
It's been an age since the witch last visited our village. In truth, I can't be certain she lives here still. Yet even should we find her vanished, we must keep faith. There must be aught here. Some small clue.
There is aught here. Brightness needs to go up. I hate this.
It's been an age since the witch last visited our village. In truth, I can't be certain she lives
here. Tina, get the fuck over here.
Yet even should we find her vanished, we must keep faith. There must be aught here, some small clue.
Wolves hunt in packs. I grant you fire's blaze.
Where's my dick?
It grows with the life it steals.
Similar pains the bitch.
We must end this quick finish.
Someone else. Yeah, get Giga Sith.
Magic will avail where muscle will not.
Phantoms release their hosts when attacked.
We need magic to fell this beast.
Strength in numbers are as good. It seems we've arrived. Then, this is the witch's cottage.
Seems no common rock.
Is a curious stone.
There, that must be it. Come on, cuz.
The curious rock.
Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Your grandmother? Yes. Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
Look at Tall Amaranth.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you, then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. The faith knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic. So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be? Yes. Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
She's fucking dead.
What do you do in this quest? Treasure, perhaps?
Deal. We're just stealing everything we can.
Kina's aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful.
Our goal is met, though it took us quite a distance.
Kina's aims are fulfilled.
Shut up, Rook.
She seems quite grateful, Arisen.
Steal this chick's everything. Steal everything.
Might I? Gran spoke of this, said not to speak with you. You have need of me?
What about, like, your mother?
You have need of me? Again?
Is that it? I think it is. Did you just... Awatara Taiho! Egg! Curious stone, indeed. Looks like the developers are smarter than they look. Because they don't let me do this. Yeah. I mean, fair, right? What? We go here?
Hold on.
What? What the fuck is a preapt? I hate this running out of stamina thing. Gators. Sure, I'll put on the gators. We ballin'.
trial you need.
Now, Arisen, end it! Now, attack!
I shall still the beast.
Let us watch and wait.
Do not let them close. I'll go at once.
Very well.
Big.
Let us hasten back to the wood. Let us hasten back to the wood.
And I despise those enemies. Lurking, fair. I'm playing this game for the first time, never played it before. The second game is gonna come out like soon, but you know, relatively soon, I guess. And so I want to play the first one. Thank you for the follow. Your social credit has been officially queued up. You know, the main thing I dislike about this game is that, like, there are some enemies that are just way overtuned. Not the wolves. The wolves are fine. But, like, I want to show you this one enemy after we kill the wolves. It's actually ridiculous. Okay. Is there another one?
What's their behavior? Then take care of them.
My rank increased. Can't save, still in combat somehow.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always
seem to work. It's weak to fire!
Rich custom graphics design? Oh, I'm not really interested in like doing custom graphics right now. Thank you for the offer though. It's fucking soldier enemies.
Why have you come here?
Armed bandits are risen. Crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil.
Oh!
Southern oregano.
Bloody hell!
Okay. No! Oh, there's two of them. I just realized. That is unfortunate. Oh, wait, if we can take them out one at a time, we can do this. Okay, those guys do way too much damage. Okay, he dies instantly. Ah. No! No! No!
No!
Yeah, we're running past those enemies.
Will serve.
And its master. Pray be careful.
I'm on my way.
Very well.
That's a one.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void. I'm on my way.
Very well.
I'll go at once.
Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner. Please, don't overdo it.
Spala! Don't fight! You idiots! Okay, we made it.
Hold on.
Please don't overdo it.
Ugh. shadows to create all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Care to find out where this path leads? Nature is unbridled here.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. We'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village.
Are you all right, Master?
Set out from here and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorin.
The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat.
Ever a pleasure. I aim to linger. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool, not... Now, let us talk of this. Now,
pray, come.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the rift.
Within this tent sits a rift stone.
We can see.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood. We can safeguard.
Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Whoa. Well, we have a lot of depth. Johnny Depp.
What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be?
Have your pick, come again.
A rift stone. A strange power.
Touch a rift stone, and you can guide a new
path. I've learned of this area.
Times are hard indeed.
Well met.
within this tent sits a
risk. We can have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today?
I'm confused. I don't know how to core skills. I'll look it up. Oh, they're permanent. Okay, now we're talking.
What will it be today? What will it be to
have your pick? Come again.
Oh, hell yeah!
If you find combat a struggle, it may behoove you to adjust your party.
Hello.
Dua Lipa?
Yes, Arisen.
Sorry, Rook. I want Dua Lipa.
Strongholds needn't be pretty. Only sturdy.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
Dua Lipa!
May our paths cross again.
Goodbye, Rook.
If we aim to walk about, we'd best bring a lunt.
Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you...
Ever a pleasure.
We'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village.
Well, sturdy, this place.
Thank you.
I'll heal your wounds.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Wolves hunt in packs.
They're a slippery target.
Fire is bane to wolves.
They're nimble. Watch your back.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
Any moon glow?
Like so many verdant children.
So many verdant children. Thank you, Dua Lipa. Thank you. Tawatara Taiho!
Have you found aught?
Don't worry. I am here.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. It is your hometown, is it not?
Word is, the fishmonger here is also learning that this
you humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Who? She got my hairstyle. Waifu unlocked? Is this wife?
Any boats? Just as you'd expect for a fishing.
Oh, this is wife.
Take care at the water's edge, master.
You can see me. Then you are one known to the dragon, bound within the eternal realm. I have dire need of the arisen strength. You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. I would take you there now.
I didn't want to do that now, but okay. Whatever wife says.
I ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will?
What the fuck?
You are arisen. We stand now on Bitter Black Isle, far as sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths.
Can I go back?
Perhaps your summons here holds some deeper meaning, Master.
Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an
I didn't want to skip that, but okay.
I am versed in the purification of cursed artifacts. Should you in your travel, the procedure requires, I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. Sir, I would take you there now if that is...
Okay.
Linger in the water overlord.
Take care of the water's edge, master.
Many boats, just as you'd expect for a fishing village.
That was scary.
Is this the chief's dwelling?
Kina is safe. Pray, forgive. She's like, most like...
Whoop, hello, that ass is too fat. Dude, I want Dua Lipa in my party forever, man.
I ask you this favor.
I'm never gonna do that fucking quest. I don't know where to fucking find Moonglow. Uh-huh. We'll go to the city, and then I'm done. Tawatara Taiho!
This looks interesting. Which way should we go, Lizzie? The leftward path bears the stink of death. I feel familiar with this area now.
Thanks, Dua Lipa.
An animal carcass. Seems it's been dead for some time. You'd best take care not to make it safe. If we're to proceed, we've no choice but to jump.
Oh, you're right, Master.
Keep the lantern dry.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Leave it to me.
I'm poisoned, let's go. In the city of retards.
Are you all right, Master?
Kill them all! Armed rogues!
Keep it fucking. I can do it 5 times? I don't want a fucking lantern. Heal me, retard. Stupid dumbass. Heal me, retard.
to me.
Great upgrade. Holy fuck! I leveled up.
What a guy. Wolf hunted
back. It is certain death to fall from such a height.
Not as certain as you might think.
Leave it to me.
I thought I had an empty flask.
Brace for magic arisen.
His uneven footing. Watch your step. There's a cage built to hold a human, Master. Is anyone inside?
Really? I thought it was meant to hold a dog. Fuck.
Bandits can strike in the blink of an eye in places like this.
The land right with spots.
Water arisen.
It is easy to slip on an incline this steep, Master. Watch your step.
There, Master! The lay of the land defies conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must.
Oh boy, a troll. This will be my final test.
The giant master, ready yourself.
Not a troll, it's a giant. Third health bar? You can have your time.
Goblins roaming packs of this
man claims the sea is mother to all life.
Yeah, that was actually kind of fun. Good place to end it, too. I'm ending the stream for now. Thank you for watching. We'll go to the town next time. The city. Tall Amaranth out.